How disappointing is 6-10?
Very. Very. Okay. Nothing much else to say. A lot of things happened during the season, but I wish everything, we find a way to make sure that for next year we're taking the steps in the right direction.
Do you guys believe that Freddie Kitchens is the guy that can help you do that next year?
I don't know, and that's not my job and not my call, but we'll see what ownership does. But 6-10, definitely was not acceptable.
When you say steps to make, do you have any specifics? What steps would
happen? I apologize for saying steps because, if you really look at, for how we played last year, how we finished the season, you think that coming into this season, we've been ready to make that jump,
right.
We just couldn't get it done.
Do you guys believe that Freddie Kitchens is the guy that can help you do that next year?
I don't know, and that's not my job and not my call, but we'll see what ownership does. But 6-10, definitely was not acceptable.
When you say steps to make, do you have any specifics? What steps would happen?
I apologize for saying steps because, if you really look at, for how we played last year, how we finished the season, you think that coming into this season, we've been ready to make that jump,
right.
We just couldn't get it done.
Are you at least happy to see that Odell got over 1,000?
Absolutely. I mean, it comes with the game, and so I know for him it was a goal of his coming into the season, and to have two receivers over 1,000 yard rushing, it says a lot. But I wish a lot of it would have translated into wins,
uh-huh.
over yard and catches, touchdowns, and all that.
Did you have a good view of that touchdown catch?
I did. I was right there. Amazing.
So you knew he was there?
I knew he was in. Absolutely.
Jarvis, how do you kind of assess Baker's year? Obviously, last year he was everyone loved what he did as a rookie year. This year it seemed like it was up and down. What did you see from him?
I saw a growing quarterback. He's continuing to grow. He's continuing to learn, with experience, and like I tell him too, a lot of things in life and not just football, sometimes failure breeds success, they come hand in hand, but he's one of those guys who, is going to look critical at himself and see whatever he can do to get better and come back next year and, continue to be the guy for us.
As you go home tonight, is it unsettling to think of what might happen tomorrow? I mean, changes could happen.
It's not my call. It's not my call.
Jarvis, what's the next?